We're going to paint it on. Do a Bob Ross thing, you know what I'm saying? Make this thing real happy. Oh, look at that. Lord have mercy. Welcome to BarbecuePitBoys.com. Today we're doing a pepperoni pounder burger at the pit. You got to check this out. But before we go anywhere, we want to give a shout to our sponsor, CitrusSafe. Man, we clean our grills with CitrusSafe, and we really appreciate your support over the years, man. Check CitrusSafe out. It will easily clean your grill. All you have to do is give a quick spray. Boom. Just like that. And then take your handy brush, give it a good scrape. Oh, man, and it smells good, too. You know you're getting it clean, man, with all that citrus power cleaning going on there. Take a damp rag, just give it a quick wipe, and you're ready to go. All right, so clean your grill with CitrusSafe. Thumbs up, man. Let's do up this pepperoni pounder burger. You got to check this out. Now, what you're going to need is a couple packages of ground beef, right? And this is about a pound and a quarter. You'll see these widely sold this way, packaged as 1 pounders, 1 1/4 pounders. That's what we need, right? Fairly simple. So, and of course, we're going to use some bacon. Here's the pepperoni. And we got some sauce, we got a little SPG. Same old, except you gotta check this out. So, let me show you how this works. This is gonna be a little bit different than our 160 videos we've done on burgers over the years. You gotta check it out. This is the grind as it comes out by the meat grinder, right? You're all familiar with that. Just like that. Now, the idea here is we're not gonna form it. We're not gonna compact this meat because it'll just toughen it up in a way, you know what I'm saying? We wanna keep it just the way it came out of the machine, just like that, all right? So, we're gonna do a couple of pepperoni pounder burgers, or you call it what you like, all right? There they are, even just like that. The burger has started. Now, next thing we're gonna do, just seasoned a little bit, that's all. Oh yeah, see? Boom. I don't want to compress it in any way. Just a little bit of seasoning, salt and pepper here on the outside. Here's the magic, the pepperoni. So what we're doing here, we're just using some pepperoni thin slices, right? You know these, they're all over the place in the delis. We're gonna take our pepperoni slices and we're gonna put them on this pounder burger. You go, what? Oh yeah. Wait till you get one of these, man. They're fantastic. So we're just gonna cover with the pepperoni slices here. They're very thin, just like that. Simple enough, right? Look at that, fantastic. Since we got plenty of pepperoni here, we'll keep this up. Just like that. Now you can put as much pepperoni on here as you want, but just one layer like that will work. Man, and I'm telling you, you're gonna wanna make a couple of these, if not 10. Nothing like a pepperoni pounder burger in here, man. Okay, pepperoni is layered on. Now again, we are not compacting this thing. So, here's the bacon part. We're gonna take our regular sliced bacon, right? And we're gonna lay it right over top. Let me get this one out of the way a little bit. It's like doing meatloaf at home, right, in the oven? Except the difference is, we're gonna have this on the grill. So we're gonna pick up that wonderful smoky flavor and taste. All right, just like that. And we just wrap the loose ends underneath, just like that. Again, take a look. See how nice and loose it is in here? So we're gonna put it on our grill, indirect, opposite the hot coals, so we can manage the heat. In fact, I'll bring this over here right now. Again, opposite the hot coals. I'm gonna stick it right there. All right, just in case some of you fell asleep. Now some people call this streaky bacon. I think that's a European name for it. No, this is the real thing. This is pork belly bacon. This is bacon. This is what it's all about. So again, we'll layer a few slices on, just like that. And then we'll tuck underneath. Real simple, right? So now if you had a big barbecue fest going on, you could bring these just like this, prep them on site, and you can make a bunch. It's gonna be a pounder burger, or at least 1 1/4 pounder. Perfect. So, the only thing you have to do now is put the cover on. We're gonna be running a temperature of about 300 degrees, 325, more or less. It's not gonna be crazy, right? Put the cover on, and it won't take long. All right, let's check this out. We gotta do some basting with sauce, right? Look at that. Colors coming together. Oh, it looks beautiful. All right, so take your favorite sauce, all right? And we're gonna use our original Bold. Got a little kick behind it. Again, use whatever sauce you like. We're just gonna, paint it on. Do a Bob Ross thing. I'm saying, make this thing real happy, like we used to make trees real happy. Happy trees, right? Oh yeah, we love Bob Ross. Again, paint it on, and mind you, this is one burger, so if you really want a pounder, a real pounder burger, you got to check this out. All right, we got a bit to go. Put the cover on and kick back. Let's check this out. We're just about done. Take a look at that. Perfect. Now that's a burger. What we want to do is kick it up. So we're gonna add some cheddar cheese. Use your favorite cheese. We're gonna get some cheddar on there, make it look real pretty. Let it melt, and we're gonna eat. Perfect. This has gotta be done. Whoa! Like a Bob Ross painting. Take a look at that. The pepperoni pounder with the bacon, the cheese. I say it's time to serve this up. So, now get the biggest roll you can find. We've got some hard rolls here. And we're gonna take our now 1 pound burger because of the loss of some moisture and some grease and all that kind of stuff. So we're down to 1 pound. And take a look at that. Lord have mercy. And if that wasn't enough for you, how about this? Oh man, the pepperoni pounder cheeseburger by the Barbecue Pit Boys. You definitely gotta check this out. Now, you could set this up any way you want, right? You can have the mayo, whatever, right? You can even add the ketchup, whatever. But we're not gonna do that. We're just gonna set this up just like that. Beautiful. This is no joke. This is the way a burger should be served at your local restaurant, right? Man, take a look. Look at this. Now, we've cooked this to about 165 degrees internal. You want to do that with ground beef, right? That, my friends, is a pepperoni pounder cheeseburger. So, I guess there's nothing left to do now but eat this in front of you. So let me get the cameraman in here. Oh yeah. But before we eat, You gotta check this out. All right. Oh man. Take a look at that. Lord have mercy. And here's the idea about not compacting all that meat. You can see how it's still layered in there, right? This is gonna produce a more tender burger. Guaranteed. Oh, are you kidding me? Oh. All right, which half do you want? I think you got your half. So this is the part where the pit masters are gonna eat in front of you, and trust me, we are not apologizing. You're gonna have to make your own. A lot of smoky bacon with the cheese. That real tender ground beef.
That bacon is crispier than I thought.
Definitely.
I'll
tell you what. This is a winner. I just said you gotta check it out, man. We call it the pepperoni pounder. So, remember this. The next time you're looking for a recipe for your pit, check out barbecuepitboys.com. Oh man.